Come on.
First the army's passed, then the clocks, now the Emperor.
You won't be as cocky as the Irish men with your arse.
See, you're a man well traveled, so tell me.
Try and beat me when you want to speak. Rough.
Thank you.
go. Hey there.
Set some, not
so bored, I can
spew. Perhaps we might reach an understanding, eh?
We could talk.
You just wait.
But all a dry, like this?
Oh, you again. Looking for a pass? I've got a special price for you.
What's your offer, then? Because I already ran into your brother-in-law. He and his men can work in peace.
Ah, well then, that changes everything.
Better.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Take it. Master Witcher, there's an elven burial ground in the caverns nearby. The monsters roaming about it.
Trade in the wasteland.
And?
Well, second...
Not one of the Baron's men, are you?
Nerve.
stench. Roasted a dog. Must have been pretty darn hungry.
Come out. I'm not gonna hurt you.
When did you last eat?
A week back. Half a charred squirrel and a handful of berries.
Don't have any food, but maybe this'll help.
Thank you. Here, for you. For your kindness. All of them.
Ah!
footprints. A survivor? Either that or the monster's a humanoid. Clawed and gnawed. Necrophages fed here. But all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem. Look like claw marks. But here, an arrow. Shaft's broken off right at the skin. Looted bear. Either someone stole the cargo after the monster attack, or our monster collects military paraphernalia. Something's fishy here. I should follow these tracks. Some.
One step more, and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Dwan. What do you seek here? Speak!
Oh, just out for a stroll. Getting some fresh air.
I hope you find yourself amusing, but I'm not laughing. Etme!
What? Lost your nerve?
Come on.
Run, Roach.
You're back, finally. Did you get the beast?
No beast to speak of in the woods. Just elves from a Squirt's hellband that attacked the convoys. Here, they're squirrel tails.
Squirt tail, you say? And I thought we'd exterminated the last of those vermin. And the non-humans left had wised up. Well, seems we'll need to pacify them again. Make a list of all the long ears around and hang every 10th one. That should do it.
Yeah, definitely.
I see you're of a mind on this. You're a good man. Here, the gold I promised you. And the pass. Good luck. Long live, etc.
Did you leave him in the forest?
Get out of my sight!
So you're that white one?
Are you well? Steer far afield and spit far blood.
They didn't respect
first off,
the ladies.
Can't do a good trade.
Stand in Jew! I challenge you!
Boots a bit big, maybe? Careful not to trip.
Halt, I say! I am Rondvid of the Small Marsh. bound by a sacred oath.
Oh, that's rough. My sympathies.
To honor Maid Bilberry, fairest of all maids I know, by dueling 100 knights to the death. Now, draw your sword post-haste, for I've 99 left after you.
At your service. Let's get this over with. Come on, come closer.
No! I yield.
Had enough?
Yes. Luck stood with you. But the next time we meet...
Challenge me again. Raise your hand, draw your sword, look at me the wrong way, and I'll kill you.
You so sure of that?
Yes.
We shall see.
Come on, Roach.
Greetings.
Yeah?
Heard you have a problem. A monster you call a Shrieker.
Aye. Prowls about, it does. Snatches cows and goats, mostly. But it won't scorn a man if it runs into one. Borzoi, huntsman under the old lord, well, he said enough's enough. Claimed he'd put a stop to it, drive the beast away.
Mm-hmm.
Took a hatchet. An ambush for the Shrieker beyond the moat, where the fields start. It's where we found him. Guts stretched o'er the crown of a tree like gossamer. Took half a day to collect the parts. Put him in a grave.
I know times are tough, but I'll need you to cough up a bit more coin.
Ye seek a lot. A few crowns too dear. Ye seek a lot. A few crowns too dear. I suppose I can add that. Ye are risking your neck for us.
High time a professional took a look at this Shrieker. Anyone around here know more about the beast?
Borzoi's son Simcoe does. Saw the aura with his own eyes. But you might find the lad hard to chat with. Still mourns his father, methinks.
I see. Where'll I find him?
At my homestead. I took the tyke in when he lost his dad. The mother passed long ago.
Used to be wagons showed on market days, loaded with all kinds of fat, smoked bacon, lard, red sausage. Now it's acorn flour and tufts of burdock, and all you can trade is what little hope's left.
The beast. Tell me what it looked like.
Something like a rooster, but huge, with a lizard's tail. I heard Reffler barking in the woods. Ran to see what you were on about. There were Dad in the bushes, a hole through his belly, and he were moaning, screaming. I wanted to help, but how could I? How?
Turn this one pale. The time's ever gonna not be foul.
He's bound to come back, isn't he?
How may I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. so long.
May I assist you?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
That's it, Roach. Whoa there, Roach.
Protect me from evil, all day and night.
Hey-ya!
Quite the work my man's got, eh?
Not half bad.
Brought in a bucket of peonies yesterday, the feast we have.
He's not scared.
Run, Roach.
tracks are irregular here. Monster must have started staggering. Was wounded, most likely. Muzzles caked in blood. Didn't give up without a fight. Blood. Monster blood. Tracks lead to the cave. The cockatrice. Smoke it out, though. Through another exit. Gotta nab it before it gets away. There it is. Won't get away this time. Thank you. Destroy it.